going to be a notice again. You can always ask me. Thumbs up in the box below. And also check out my down. If you're sitting, uncross your legs and put your arms by your sides. If you're lying down, lie on your back if possible. If your legs uncrossed and your arms by your sides. Okay. So, close your eyes now and just feel in to your breathing. So close your eyes, just notice your breathing, and just breathing slowly now. You just take in a big deep breath through your nose, if possible, and breathing out through your mouth. Once again, in through your nose, if possible, and out through your mouth, if possible. Last time, breathing in through your nose, and out through your mouth, and continue breathing once again. And just relaxing. And I'd like you now, and with each number, I want you to try as much as you can to relax your body as much as possible. Okay, counting backwards. 10, 9, 8, 7. Just trying to relax your body as much as you can. 7, 6, 5, just allowing yourself to go deeper and deeper, relaxing more and more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And just keep going deeper and deeper now, and relaxing more and more. Just relaxing and staying still. Just keep your body still now. And just noticing your body is becoming heavier and heavier. Just notice your hands and your fingers and relax them as much as you can. Relaxing your feet and your toes, is going down deeper and deeper. Okay, before we go into this nice relaxed session, I want to speak to you for a moment about the problem that you've been having with either your hair pulling or your skin picking. Okay, the problem that you have, many, many other people have the same problem. And so you're not unusual. And you're not strange. It's just that you found in the past that by touching your skin and picking your skin or pulling your hair, It's given you comfort and made you feel safe, made you feel good. So I understand exactly why you started doing this particular thing. Because you had a good reason to do it. The problem is now that it makes you feel uncomfortable, and by touching your body in this way, your skin and your hair, it makes it look bad. It makes you feel uncomfortable. And it can even hurt. But as you know, the more you touch and the more you pick and the more you pull, the more you feel that you have to do it. It makes you feel uncomfortable and it makes me feel bad not to continue. But you really have now got to break this habit. You've got to stop yourself from touching. Because it's only then that you'll start to feel okay. And so feeling better, it will be a very quick thing. It will only take a few days for you to start to feel much, much better. You just need to resist a little bit, and you will soon have everything under control, and your skin will look good, and your hair will grow beautifully once again, and everything will be okay. But before we do this, I just want to take you a little bit deeper and allow you to be a little bit more relaxed. And so really, I suppose what it's like is I just want you to pretend you're asleep. So you're not really asleep. And so you just have to pretend you're asleep. And you don't even need to listen to my words. So don't listen to my words. But all of my words will just make you feel sleepier and sleepier. And you will go down deeper and deeper into a beautiful, but pretend, sleep. So I'm going to count backwards now, from five. And with each number, I want you to pretend to be deeper and deeper in a beautiful sleep. And then when I get to one, I want you to continue going deeper and deeper and become more sleepy and more sleepy. And then I will speak to you, but I don't want you to listen to my words. I just want my word to make you feel sleepier and sleepier. Okay, counting backwards now. 5, 4, sleepier and sleepier. 3, 2, 1. And that's good. Just pretend now to be in a deep, deep, deep sleep. And all my words just make you feel tireder and tireder, and you just relax and let go deeper and deeper. Deeper and deeper. And so now you understand that all your scratching and all your picking and all your pulling, you just don't need to do it anymore, and it's not necessary, because you can just let go now and let your body take care of itself. You feel free and you feel happy, and everything is going just fine. And you're just feeling sleepier and sleepier, down and down, deeper and deeper, just letting go. And your hair is beautiful and growing fast. And your skin feels good. And your skin feels soft and beautiful. And you feel so happy and contented. So happy and contented. And so once more I'm going to count backwards from 5, but this time I'm going to make you come up and wake up, and you will feel so happy, and you will feel so strong, and you will know that everything from now on is okay, and you are free, and you are feeling good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, wake up, feeling good, feeling excited. Go and enjoy yourselves. Bye-bye.